This is the first graduation ceremony, not only for the Catholic University of South Sudan, but also in the young Republic of South Sudan. Congratulations for recording history. As recorders of history, I also want to say that what has happened today has gone into our national history as fulfillment of the vision. Therefore, those of you who have been educated must prepare and brace yourself for a tough job ahead of you. Transformation of our nation. That is a task that you have in front of you. It is important that when you come from here, you must consider yourself like a lamb placed on a stand. And that lamb, which has not glass to cover it, the wind will be blowing against that light. You are like a candle put on a table, and people will be watching you, listening to every word you say, and seeing and watching the steps you take in life. We are indeed very proud of you because we are convinced that you are going to play a major role in the development of our country. I want to tell you that the expectations of our people is extremely very high, particularly now that we are an independent nation. The expectation of the world is also high on us. And I want to assure our friends from outside that we are determined to live to those expectations in spite of all the difficulties by creating